Oh fuck, is that him? Dude, there he is.
Oh my god! Dude! Holy shit! Oh my god! No!
Justin, what's up?
Gary Winthorpe on the news, man!
Pat's going to answer my call.
I've been busy.
Where's Marvin?
Simi Valley.
Remember Kevin?
Yeah. He's so dumb, huh?
I was watching your videos and I was like, oh, I want to see him so bad.
All right, so we showed up here to surprise Justin because his mother told me that he was going to be having this class, so I figured I'd surprise him today.
I want to see Marvin so bad.
He's so funny.
Camera. I love Honda. I was telling my mom, can I get a Honda Fit?
Hi, Nancy.
Is that her? Nancy!
Has your mom said anything about me?
I'm telling her that I've been missing you, and she said, I'm like, can Danny stay at the house? and she was like, no.
It's not that.
Don't worry, one day, man.
I'll come to LA, stay with you, we'll film.
No, I mean, I'll stay at your house one day.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, people think I'm like some bad guy. I'm such a nice guy.
People think you're jackass. I don't think you're a jackass. I think you're a savage.
Are you sure you trust him with the irresponsible 24-year-old?
And don't put me in any video unless I look good.
You always look good.
Keep your phone on, Danny.
I don't touch my phone when I'm driving. It's bad. I don't want to put me or your son at risk.
I love this moment.
Justin would take his mom's phone and call me all the time, like nonstop.
Yeah.
So I had to block his number. But it was a trick. It was a trick on him. I blocked his number and then I surprised. You gotta break him down, then build him back up.
Hey, I was kidding. You're not my type, but you're still pretty, though.
I mean, you gotta be a little bit taller.
Yeah.
You gotta be a model.
Yeah. Do you like, I made those stickers.
Aww.
Yeah.
You're the cutest thing ever. Thank you.
Can I get a kiss on the cheek?
All right.
Thank you.
You look nice. How you like living in Los Angeles?
It's cool. Yeah, I live with a lot of Asian people in Koreatown, but
I found
this shirt, and I love this shirt. When I was a kid, I used to wear the Hawaiian shirts, you know, unbuttoned with a shirt underneath, yeah. So I'm going to bring it back but I need shorts, like I can't be wearing, you know, some...
Yeah, that's not going to matter.
So what shorts do I get? These pink ones are nice, though.
He's this little cute, he's so cute.
This is Justin, you want to give him a kiss on the cheek?
I give him a hug, I don't want to embarrass him.
Dude, if I actually wore outfits like this, oh my god.
Fuck this shirt.
Dude, look at...
I know.
That's funny, dude. I actually like these. I'm gonna go to like nice dinners and shit and wear this stuff as a joke. Because I usually just wear shitty clothes as a joke. Hey guys, how's it going? Oh yeah. I look good in this. Oh, dude, that's fresh. Hey, what's up, man? How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, what's your name?
Johnny.
What's up, man? How's your day?
Good. How's your day?
Good. How's your day?
Good.
Yeah, my day's good too. How's yours?
It's pretty good. How's yours?
Mine's good, yeah. I mean, is your day going good though?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
That's good, because my day's going pretty good too. I hope your day is going good also.
It's going pretty good.
That's awesome, man. Wow, both our days are going good today, guys. If you could give everyone one piece of advice, what would it be?
To treat everyone with love.
Do you do that?
Yes.
Don't lie to me.
I'm not.
If this kid has ever bullied you, you comment right now and you explain the whole story on how he bullied you. And you give me your email. Let's see if he practices what he preaches. You want one of these?
Oh yeah, dude, I'll take one.
You want? It's just a hug, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Do you want one of these? We brought them from LA. Do you want? It's just a kiss on the forehead.
You need to come.
Yes, I'm free.
Hold on.
Hey, do you like my outfit?
I do.
You like my Hawaiian shirt?
I do.
Do you like my Hawaiian shorts? They are, it's just like you can't get too Hawaiian with it. You know, you can't have floral and floral.
You can do anything you want.
Hey, amen. Hit me, yeah. Go ahead. Ooh. Can you hit him now in the face? No, I'm just kidding. But if you just fuck shit up for a little bit, then someone will come and tell you to stop. And once they come and tell you to stop, that's when you're like, oh, can I also get this? Do I get this one? Or do I get that one? Thank you, sir. My daddy can buy you. We're on our way to drop off Justin right now. Maybe play some basketball. And then we're gonna head to the birthday party for Isabel.
You can see you
Hey, what's up?
Dude, I watched your video today.
Really? Yeah, can I drive your golf cart? Yeah, I would love to.
Is that on this thing?
So funny. Thanks, man.
If you make this, you can have a nice dinner. What's her name?
Tanamungu?
With Tanamungu.
Okay, if I make this right here. Justin said, this is Justin's idea. A nice dinner with her.
Make sweet love with her.
No, come on. It's like destiny. She has to like see this eventually. Someone send her this clip. That's like the third time, dude, I've done this. I'm gonna buy him a pair of Lonzo balls. No chance, dude. Oh my god! Dude, he almost made it.
Oh, I love the shorts. They're like seersucker shorts.
What about the shirt?
Oh, we got shorts.
Where's my sunglasses?
I have shorts just like that.
These walls could talk. They would say, get Danny's posters up here. All right.
Thank you so much, dude.
Thank you. Did you want one of these? This is a hug.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got.
Hey, see you, man. Don't
Thank
cry. So I'll be back. Don't worry, man.
Emo goes gas on this.
Don't cry. Stop crying.
I'm not.
Do you want me to get it?
Yeah, I don't know. Can you like get on a top?
I can do anything I set my mind to. I'd do anything for this woman. I think it's fine.
Hey, Danny.
Boss.
Yeah!
My work here is done.
Love those kids, man. Adopting a child may not change the world, but for that child, the world will change.
Jonathan, my boy! Johnny, my boy!
Danny, my...
Phone's in my pocket.
It looks like you're about to go on a cocaine run.
I just saw my girlfriend. She gets prettier every day. She's like a fine wine.
That's it,
I'm gonna kill this bitch.
Oh, God!
Thank you, thank you. I won't die, buddy. Front yard, broad day. See, Gucci, that's my Gucci, that's my Gucci. That's, I hang in the jail with them hit squad.
That's never happened before.
See ya, Jerry. Oh, that looks fucking good, dude. We're not eating this. No chance. Imagine I got four Hawaiians. Everyone's just pissed off. Dude, everyone would be mad. Oh! Jonathan's gonna put this bad boy together because that's what he does best. Right, Jonathan? Oh, shit. Hey, I love you.
Oh, there's the bottom.
Hell yeah. Yeah, press that bitch. Hey, you want to hit the gas and let the clutch out at the same time, okay?
Come on.
All right, I'm coming. Hold on. Stop. Hold on. Oh, shit. Watch her. She's got a helmet on now. She can do whatever she wants.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
What'd you wish
Big
for?
Big girl.
True.